Hi, Terry. Enclosed, please find a Pioneer with remote and cables. We need a half page review for the October issue. There's nothing in there. The living on the edge of the world. The heaven at the edge of the world. Samantha Greenbrier. Okay. Captain Lillian, forever or so it seems, someday finally as you get to the paradise there. Then she heard a cannonfire, boom. It was Black Pirate Ship. Oh, the Black Pirate Ship. She yelled, I thought we lost them at Horse Island. The first mate said, looks like you thought too soon. The Black Ship came up along the side. Captain Black himself came on the deck of the Black Ship. He yelled to the Captain Captain Allegra, like the pill? You never are gonna find the edge. There ain't no paradise, and your father were a liar. Captain Allegra yelled back, then why do you keep following us, you imbecile? That sounds like the way it's spelled. Almost sounds exactly like a medication. The first mate yelled out, we'll stop you, Captain Black. We'll find the edge of the world, and we'll see her father was no liar. The battle kept going until Captain Allegra's ship got away. Now west, she said, and the ship sailed towards the sunset. That's adorable. Aw, there's no pizza.
Good coffee. Good coffee.
Alright, let's go, Mr. Duck. Turning on the lights. I don't care if I'm in a lightning storm. Turning on the lights. I don't want to do this in the dark. Wait. Pioneer. It's Master of None. I have to do screen. Master of None. Okay. I don't like this game. It's got too much stupid stuff that I don't care about. You can do better. Okay. I guess he's the presidential pariah. That's kind of depressing. You have to write on. I don't care. It's all about like VHS and shit. I don't like it. Okay. That's an adorable coaster. Alright, I'm out of this room. I don't know what the combination would be. Is it over here? Magic outlet. No, magic bullet. Okay. I was about to be like, oh, is this all about JFK? This is all about JFK. Is this like, is my dad like a theorist of like JFK or something? Oh, that's disgusting. With his eyes and saw them, the stars twinkling in the... Can I not open it? I want to look at the stuff that's inside of it. What? Dear Terrence, I write on what I hope and imagine is a joyous occasion news. I don't news reached me that now me I can't read this. Okay. I don't like the storm. Where multiple layers of wiring has been accidents. It's frequently unpredictable, lights blink out. It's wirely behind the surface proof. Destructed the walls, floors, which are certain. Okay, so they're saying that there are electrical issues with the house. Signs of poltergeists and shit. Oh, this is gonna be a great. Oh, can't wait. Woo, where'd my duck go? Oh, that's great. Stop spinning. I just want my duck now. Where'd he go? It's a really thick door. My duck disappeared. Welcome, new student. We hope that you are excited for say a good fellow high school as we are. Please be sure to bring your blah. Didn't cross out positive attitude.
Oh my god. You are so lucky you finished high school before we moved into this house. So, it's the first day of school. And there I am, introducing myself to the class. And I say that I just moved into the house on Arbor Hill. All of a sudden, every kid in the room turns and just stares like I suddenly transformed into a mutant. I just stood there, wishing pretty hard for a rewind button. Because now maybe nobody knows my name, but they all know who I am. The Psycho House Girl. Great.
Oh, great. The Psycho House Girl. Which means I'm in a Psycho House. Which means I'm in a Psycho House. Fantastic. Oh. Yeah, I don't want to read that. Nope, nope. Oh, I have one of these.
Oh, you like to drink, buddy.
Oh. They should probably get sued for that. Nah. Visca vodka. Sweet.
You off my mind. What am I going to do? Voodoo, mildew, and shandoo.
Why, Daddy, I didn't know you were here.
I'm right here looking at you, honey. If it ain't me, it's my shadow.
You think I sent you far away?
I ain't been nowhere.
Oh. Wait, did I say Donald Trump?
Gotta cut.
It looks like it says Donald Trump to me. I can't. Oh, Donald Fripps. Should have read that first. Can I play a different record? We have so many of those books. Katie, please tell Mom and Dad sorry about the stuff that's missing. No, I don't want a highlighter. Hi, Lonnie. So if you wanted to come over to my house still this afternoon, that would be cool. I can drive. It's kind of far, but I can drive you home too, so hopefully that's fine, right? Yeah, I totally see. Oh, that's such a cool picture.
So you know what they say about the best laid plans of mice and men? Yeah, turns out it applies to Street Fighter too. At least I worked up the courage to walk into the 7-Eleven and ask for a turn, but all that practice at home did not exactly translate in the wild. So after I was finished getting my butt kicked, I followed them outside while they smoked. And that was when she asked me if I was that Psycho House girl. But then she said she's always really wanted to see the Psycho House. Her name is Lonnie. She's coming over tomorrow.
I'm guessing the uncle killed himself or something. Anyways, that's the end of this episode. I explored this entire hallway as much as I possibly can. Next, I'm going upstairs, which I'm imagining won't go very well considering I'm in a psycho house. Anyways, see you guys next episode. Bye.